Patients over the age of 65 are more at risk for getting certain eye diseases. A common problem that patients may experience is something called an age-related cataract. The symptoms related to this would be blurry vision or more glare at night. Other diseases could include macular degeneration as well as glaucoma. Coming to see your optometrist on a regular basis will help us to prevent and manage these diseases.